Hello everybody. Today we are going to demonstrate the new generation of graph filter. This is an upgrade of graphene, high activity of a carbon mixture, and we have done little update in our solvent by Professor Patrick. As you know, this is a Coca-Cola. It contains phosphorus acid gas. It's a remarkable demonstration right at the moment in front of you. You can see I'm just pouring a Coca-Cola in a glass and I will make you test. Yeah, it's a Coca-Cola. Now, it's a bottle of 1.5 liter and just you can see our new development and upgrade in a graph filter is a feature here. And I'm going to pour 1.5 liter of Coca-Cola and instantly it's going to change into water. No acid, no odor, and no sugar. Now here I go. So I think it's nearly 1.5 liter. I just pour in our new pitcher. We have a trademark of graph on this pitcher. This is the new upgrade version of our solvent high activity of a carbon mixture, which has been discovered by Professor Patrick. Now you can see it's going to slowly, the drop is here, it's coming. You see the water here slowly is coming from this inside cartridge of the pitcher and clear, absolutely great, clean like a glassless water. And we claim here that, as you know, the Coca-Cola contained phosphorus acid. No acid inside. When you test it after this, no sugar, also the smell of the Coca-Cola at her is also vanishing. So here is a new development that we claim now that our graphene can instantly clean 1.5 liter of a Coca-Cola like this bottle. So what was the new in the evolution of graphene? We always checking the benchmark steps for water filtration around the world, and we claiming always for the healthy water, clean water, and the carbon is the base of the discovery from graphite to graphene by Professor Patrick. Such a superb development in our new picture that we can now clean 1.5 liter of a Coca-Cola, and this is going to make a real benchmark in coming days for our water filters, and I wish the great scenario of a future for our children and for the healthy drinking water. So here we go, let's wait to take its own time to clean all this water. Here, now, have a look here, such a fast way, instantly, I can see the Coca-Cola is getting settled down under this cartridge and we are just filtering the Coca-Cola to the pure water. So clean, yeah? Really. It's going with the speed of its own to purify it into the water and 1.5 liter from here to here from this bottle, which we have exactly 1.5 liter. And it's remarkable here. But why we want to showcase this in front of the camera? Because usually before when we have a graphene discovered by professor, we're demonstrating everywhere that we can change Coca-Cola into water, because to reverse Coca-Cola is morally impossible around the world with any of the filter companies and any of the challenges people are making there. Now, we come up with this picture to make you the showcase that we not only changed Coca-Cola to water, but now we have a high generation, next generation of a graphene, high activity of carbon mixture, which can clean 1.5 liter of Coca-Cola to water. We can change 1.5 liter of Coca-Cola to water. So this is the significant revolution of a new graphene by a professor. So I saw the graphene solvent is taking the feel of silky graphene now. We try to put some of the significant scientific touch in this graphene, a professor, and from the graphene which we have, we make a great of a future to a silky graphene. So in this cartridge we have a new generation of graphene which can purify 1.5 liter of Coca-Cola. Remarkable, incredible. It's going to help not only to claim about the graphene is a wonder material, as we all know, and people talking all over the world about the graphene in different phenomena, that graphene is going to be the 21st century, like plastic is being the 20th century of the world. So graphene is going to change the civilization of science and technology in 21st century. And we find that we are the first in the world who have an industrial production of graphene 300 ton metric ton per annum at St. Petersburg by Professor Patrick. So in graphene, when graphene is taking a shape in the world of a talk of science and technology for the future 21st century, we are only the first who created, discovered, is a great invention to purify water from graphene. So here we are. You can see that first we will see that what amount of water being cleared from Coca-Cola to water. I think it's 400 ml right at the moment, something 300 ml, it's like. So it's slowly processing with our new cartridge, the new solvent inside. So the remaining part of the Coca-Cola, I'm just pouring inside the pitcher. So 1.5 liter of Coca-Cola inside the pitcher, and as we say, seeing everything directly happening in a farm of his own process, from Coca-Cola to clean water from high activity of carbon filter graphene discovered by Professor Patrick. Just keep on working. Once again, now you can see the process has been completed. Let's try to get some water from the filter. Okay, so now, why I showing you the inspired filter which transform Coca-Cola to water. It's not only the demonstration. We're talking about a very significant, marvelous condition of the viruses in the water. Now, let's know that even the filtered water carries virus, but we claim that this discovery of a future generation, which is going to give the greatest health to our coming children and is going to make your immunity very high and strong. So virus is a very serious element in the water. Infiltration science and technology, virus remains some stuck and passed somewhere else. But our high activity of a carbon mixture discovered by Mr. Professor Patrick kills virus, and we claim and we have all standard to make it significant, to prove and to make the benchmark that our filter kills virus, and it's we have the great stock for the strength and also to fight with the disease with our filter. And I wish you all the best, because this is not going to make your immunity high, but it's going to have the holistic approach from the killing of the viruses, giving new generation health, and our future generation and next generation is going to make the remarkable, known for this revolutionary graph filter of a new generation done by Professor Patrick. Thank you. So here we go. Now you see the graph inspired to filtrations from Coca-Cola transplant to water. So let's see. Here's a glass. And slowly I'm pouring. You see. Okay. So just see it. It's Coca-Cola and the water here in a glass. I will just sip in front of you. Great. So today here we've shown that how graphene high utility of carbon makes sure new generation sorbent discovered by Professor Patrick inspired the filtration through Coca-Cola to transmit water. Thank you very much.